I'm wearing some of my work clothes. I didn't get off until almost a little after 4:30. And as you can see, we got our good friend, Mrs. Anna the Cat. She's sitting in for this video. Really like having Miss Anna the Cat. I got home and I went and talked to my neighbor because I haven't seen him in a few days. And come to find out that his wife has died. And so Tuesday, I might have to go up to the funeral home and show my support, you know. That's what I do, you know. And I'm gonna ride my scooter up to the 4th Avenue funeral home, which is Brown Services. At least it was named Brown Services. I haven't been there in a while, so I don't know if that's still the same people that own it. But I told him, you know, I would come and show my support, and he really misses his wife. She died of COPD, so you really need to keep up on that if you know that you have it, because it will kill you. I hope that he'll be all right. You know, we'll check up on him from time to time to make sure that he's doing all right. Now, it means, you know, we did make another video of me at work, and I had a nervous meltdown because the backlog looked like crap, but it is what it is. And I decided to come home and make another video, you know, because Monday we're gonna go and we're gonna upload all these videos. And there's gonna be a good many of them, as you know. And I had to eat me something. I ate me some ramen noodles. I just really didn't feel like getting out and doing anything, so We went, got some ramen noodles, chips, and some ice cream at the store. And they had some socks there, $8. I said, I'm grabbing these socks. I need socks. I'm out of socks, so I got socks. And, yeah. But yeah, I was glad I got me some socks. I was slapped out of socks. I had to buy some socks. My socks don't last long because of where I work, so I had to go and buy some. Thankfully, that was the last pair of socks they had, or they got some more in the back. I said, I need socks, I'm getting socks, and I did. Tomorrow, I'm hoping that we'll be an early, we'll probably have to, my boss is probably going to try to send me home tomorrow, and that's fine, because if he does, I can go, and I can upload all these videos. It's going to take time, you know, because then we share them on Facebook and we share them on Twitter. So if you want to be friends with us on Facebook, Scooter Harden, and look for our slogans, Alabama Backyard Wrestling and ABW is us on Facebook. But I'm at 5,000 friends right now, so if you send me a friend request, just know it. It might take me some time to approve it because, well, it might take me a while. So you may be off going on Twitter and following me. Just put Scooter Harden and look for our Backyard Wrestling things, and you can find us there and you can follow us because we share our very yellows on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. And we've been making blogs like this for the last couple of days now, and we're just sitting here watching. We were watching race, and then they started this Legos build off. And then the cat, she's what? Yes, I know you missed the Bachelor Monday. I know you're just so heartbroken and upset about that. You know what? I know that's your favorite show, but you know what? I don't like watching it because there's no chubby women on them. All it is a bunch of skinny stick women. The guy playing the Bachelor might as well just break a limb off a tree limb and date that, because that's pretty much what he's getting, is a skinny girl with zero personality. He needs to get a chubby girl, you know, because that's why they're chubby. They're big boned and they got all that personality inside of them just waiting to bust and to get out. I know, that's your favorite show, but okay, you can watch it this Monday if they show it. I'll let you watch it. But yeah, everybody, that's Anna Kat's favorite show. Right now, she's watching Legos, and it's, I guess, okay. I don't really pay it no more. I just rescanned all my channels since I got this newer antenna. Maybe I'll pick up more. But yeah, everybody, as soon as my foot gets well and the swelling goes down a little bit more, we will go and we will do backyard wrestling, because it's okay, but the swelling is still there. But like I said, I'm taking this medicine like I'm supposed to, and it's going down. Yeah. I know, you're a sleepy kitty. As soon as we get done with making this video, I'll turn off the lights and I'll do the editing so you can get your beauty sleep. I don't know what she did today. I couldn't tell you. What did you do today? Anything? I guess she's mad at me. Well, at least... Oh well. It'll be alright. That means she's getting ready to go to sleep, and it's probably about... Yeah, it's 6:47. But yeah, everybody, that was Slayer, You Against You, that was playing. Hopefully, that... I've never used that video before, so I hope it don't block my whole video. But I do like it, so that's why we used it. But yeah, y'all, tomorrow is my early day. I work 5 to 12. I have to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning, and then it takes me about 15 or 20 minutes to get the motivation, get out of bed. It's really tough to get out of bed, because where I live, there ain't really nothing going on. I mean, it's just really quiet, and at 4 o'clock in the morning, it's really quiet. And then it'll, like, by, and then it picks up by 6 or 7, but I'm hopefully going to probably be sent home by 11 or 12 at least. Well, I get off at 12, but by 10 or 11, he'll be trying to get me out of there. And that's fine with me, because it's going to take me a while to upload these videos and then share them on Facebook and YouTube. Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. We hope that you'll follow us on Twitter, too. Got anything to say, Anacat? Okay. Anacat does not have nothing to say. She's just trying to sleep. That's fine with me. Because, you know, by 7 or 8, I'll be laying down and I'll be relaxing with her. Watching TV. I got to change out of these clothes for sure. And hopefully she'll be, and I'll lay down and she'll come and get on my chest, and that'll be all there is to it. Meow. She don't want to be bothered, so I'm gonna stop picking on her before she pops me with that paw. But yeah, she's a good cat for the most part. She likes to be in here, though. Meow. I know. But yeah. But yeah, everybody, it was a crazy day for the most part. Like, I had to work at 6. I was supposed to get off at 3. But I didn't get outside until almost 2:50, 3 o'clock. I said, I'm going outside. I'm doing the back lot. And I did. The only thing I didn't do was straighten up those stupid reserved parking signs that all look like they're drunk. You'll see them in the video before this one. That half of them are drunk leaning, the other half are just laying everywhere, and they're not worth a crap. I told my boss I would throw them on and off the side of the hill over there on the far side if I could, but I don't think I could. Honestly, get away with it, so I just deal with them the best I can, you know. But somebody broke a wheel on one today, so I just threw it in the trash bucket that I was and kept on going. But yeah, it's just been one of those days, and I just wanted to come here and give y'all an update. We have made other videos, and this is, I think, our 5th one, so I hope y'all would please like, share, and comment on these videos. Like I said, I still need an end screen that I can play after we get done with the video, and I hope that maybe somebody would make us one and send it to us so that we can use it. I have AOL, so if you want to email me, you can. It's my email address is adam360196@aol.com, and then my Gmail is scooterhardin01@gmail.com. I'm gonna start probably putting them in the description, so if you want to email me, you can. And you're more than welcome to send fan mail. It's up to you. For me and Jacob, I know you haven't seen Jacob in a while. Just as soon as I can, if I can do a video with him again, I will, so he can talk to you and let you know what's possibly going on with him. But if you want to send him fan mail, I will make sure he gets it. It's just right now, it's school and he's busy. He goes to school and all that other stuff. So I think he still does the Boy Scouts and he goes to church on Wednesdays and Sundays. I really haven't talked to him. Probably need to. But yeah, y'all, as soon as I can, I promise you, I will try to make another video of Jacob. If you don't remember Jacob Harden, he was my son, and he would do backyard wrestling videos for me, but after the whole thing was his grandmother and all, he can't do it no more. Pretty much. He has done it some, but not as much as I would like him to do, but I'm hoping that he will do school wrestling and then, but I don't know, it's up to him on that. Meow. But yeah, everybody, we're just sitting here making another short video, and like I said, the day is Sunday. Monday we will go and we will upload all these videos, so you're gonna see a lot of videos, and we hope that when you watch one of our videos, you'll go down in the description and you'll just hit that Amazon affiliate link for us, or and the Logan's, because Logan's, they're always having deals. They're supposed to be starting a new menu, because I was in there a couple days ago and they said that they got a new menu coming with new food items. So look on their website and you can probably see it. Because I think they were supposed to do it either Sunday or Monday, I'm not sure. But you can look on their website and you can see maybe their new menu. But everybody, on this bombshell, I'm going to end this video now. And I'm going to get out of these clothes and lay here and relax a little bit. Because we're going to have to take my mess again. This stuff right here, it's all right. But yeah, it's take 10 milliliters by mouth 3 times a day for 7 days. Well, I'm sure somebody probably would just turn up the whole bottle and drink it, but I'm just doing what the direction said. But everybody, on this bombshell, show me getting hurt and having to work over at work today. I didn't even get to walking up and down the road. I talked to my neighbors. I came over here. I ate something. And then me and Anna-Cat, well, Anna-Cat's been sleeping. Sleeping pretty much. Which, I'm about to sleep too. On that bombshell, everybody, please click on the links in the description. And on that bombshell, good night. We'll be right back.